All right, we are sitting here with the newly crowned Miss America 2011, and on behalf of Pageant Network, congratulations. It is an incredible feat. You are 17 years old, and I think every single one of us sitting here right now, if not the entire world by now, is so incredibly in love with you and so impressed by you.
Thank you so much.
How are you feeling right now? I mean, we got you off your feet, so do you feel a little relieved?
Yes, I feel absolutely incredible. I'm very honored and very, very humbled because this is beyond anything I ever imagined.
Well, you're sitting here with Miss America 2009, Katie Stamm, and she just welcomed you to the sisterhood. And I am Miss Florida 2009, so I can welcome you to Miss America's sisterhood. Well, not really Miss America's sisterhood, but I'm just so honored to be sitting next to you. I think Katie wanted to tell you a couple things to be prepared for tonight and ask you a few questions.
Well, I first wanted to ask a question of you, because everybody keeps saying, you know, you're only 17 years old, you're only 17 years old, and a lot of people are saying, oh, you're going to have so many challenges, but, you know, I'm looking at this from a positive way and saying you're also going to have a lot of advantages from being 17. Tell us about some of the advantages that it's going to offer you.
Well, I was kind of the same way, because I could only see positives, and I didn't see how it was going to hinder me, because as Miss Nebraska, I traveled by myself, and I wasn't old enough to stay in hotel rooms by myself, so I had to stay with host families, and there were so many things when we had contracts to sign, I had to mail them to my parents, those kinds of things. Well, now as Miss America, I have a traveling companion, and we fly and stay together, so that's not going to be a problem. And I turn 18 next month, so the contract issues will be out of the way, but I really don't think that that will hold me back in any way. And so it's pretty incredible to see when you make up for age in other ways, then you can't let it be your excuse for anything anymore.
I completely agree. How excited are you to see your family, to hug them, to kiss them, to cry with them?
I'm so excited because, like I said, it really is their doing that I'm here, because I wouldn't be here without them, and in every way they've helped me here, and they've only been supportive. And I have three sisters, and I know how incredibly difficult it is, especially my younger sister who's in high school, for everyone to know her as my sister, you know? And so now it's about her continuing to define herself and get involved in things she is interested in, just like I did with my older sister's example. And so I hope I can give that to her.
Well, you are, and you are an absolute inspiration. Just one last question. If you could sum up the job of Miss America in just a couple of words, the job has already started for you. You've been it for almost an hour now. If you could sum it up in just a couple of words, what would you say?
I think it's defined with the four points of the crown, and that really is the job right there. And so I hope to exemplify that in every way. Because that's the job description of Miss America, and that's what this is all about.
Excellent. Thank you so much for your time here on Pageant Network. Congratulations again, Teresa.
Thank you.
Watching Pageant Network right here.
I'm Teresa Scanlon, Miss America 2011, and you're watching Pageant Network. Great.